Here we go. This time we're going to start it off. Start on the inside row number one. Your fast, quick time set of the 17 of Brett White. The 2X Dirty White Boy, Anthony White. The 90 of Mark Martin. Drew Kennedy in the K37. Michael Smith. Oakley Johns. Mark Martin gets around Anthony White. Something's wrong with the K37 of Drew Kennedy. He comes to a slow over in turn number four. And the battle is going to continue between the 2X and the 90. Starting when they come out of four. Brett White, Anthony White. Did not like the start. They looky here. We all know there's some bad blood in between that 2X and the 90 of Mark Martin. When we come out of turn number four, the flag man's going to start it all off. Here we go. We're back to racing. Anthony White, Mark Martin, all over each other, not in one and two. We're three wide down the back straightaway. They are literally on top of each other. Down in three and four. Mark Martin. Whoa, there it is. The blood is not done yet. Here we go. Anthony Watt's cars tore all to pieces. Man, oh man. Mark Martin still over in turns three and four. He gets that car rolling. Kennedy on the outside of him. The Baxter Bullet, the 90 car, in that third spot. We're back to the green flag. Brett White out front. Mark Martin jumps out of the bottom side. Mark Martin turns around sideways, gets into Michael Smith. We're still green flag. Brett White's into the wall on the back straightaway. Andy Picklesimmer's around. We're back to the green flag. Here we go. Brett White out front. Drew Kennedy, Oakley Johns, Andy Picklesimmer. Mark Martin's already made up three cars, three spots already. Brett White out front, running away with the race, followed by Drew Kennedy. Drew Kennedy's going to turn it around down in three and four. Going to start it all off. Brett White in that gray and yellow 17. We're back to green flag racing. 30 lap feature. Brett White out front. Martin goes to the number three spot. Brett White running away with the race. It is 30 laps in your crate lay models for the first annual Tennessee State Championship. Here at Crossville Speedway, Brett White, Mark Martin on a move. Can he make some ground up on Brett White? Brett White is running away with this race. Brett White is set on cruise control. Nobody's catching that hot rod from Crossville, Tennessee. That Martell sign-backed 17 machine. Drew Kennedy turns it around down in three and four. Going to bring out another caution flag. Drew Kennedy, that's the second one on him. Brett White pushes the loud pedal down and is gone. Brett White still out front, followed by the 17 of Andy Miller, then the 90 of Mark Martin, the 127 of Robert Andre, the 4X of Joe Klein, the 15 of Michael Smith, the C6 of Oakley Johns, the 66 of Deke Waters. More laps left. You've seen in the Southern National Super Late Models, the tires started going away on those cars. Is this going to be the case for Brett White? He better put the thing on cruise control. Way there. Brett White, Andy Miller, Mark Martin, Robert Andre, Joe Klein, Michael Smith. That's what they're going to be lining up right now. But looky here. Brett White may be getting into lap traffic here in a little bit, but is it going to be enough that the 17 and the 90 can catch up with him? Seven more laps. Brett White still out front, followed by the 17 of Andy Miller, then the 90 of the back stumble at Mark Martin. Nine more laps left. Brett White is into lap traffic, but he's got a half a track on the second place man. That's 17 of Andy Miller. Passes Deke Waters, puts Deke Waters one lap down. 22 laps. This is going to be 23. Seven more to go. Brett White and that Martell sign 17 still out front. This is a 30-lap race. This is a 30-lap race. No one's letting off the gas pedal yet. Brett White still out front, 27 laps down. Crossville Speedway, he can hear you now. In the Martell Sign Company 17 machine, Mr. Brett Watt. He's even going to get out for you guys tonight. He can hear you now. Make some noise for him. Man, there was a lot of crazy stuff going on behind you during that race. Everything finally got cleared out, but it did not matter. As soon as you pushed that loud pedal, you were gone. There was no catching you. This thing has been hooked up the past couple weeks. You found something here at Crossville Speedway. Tell us what you think about the track and your car and who you'd like to thank tonight.
First of all, I'd like to thank the Lord for just most of all for salvation and allowing me to do something that I enjoy with my dad and some of my friends and family through the years. And the last few weeks, some people come on board, Eagle Race Engines and Vinnie at Randy shop out in town helping us a little bit. And we've picked up the pace and a little bit better, but thank all the people that helped, my dad, of course, Wyatt Builders and Martell Sign Company, and just thank PPM and all the people that's always helped us, Chris Miller Painting, and it's a pretty good way to cap off the night. And I've been toying with the idea of stopping racing after this year. I've raced for a long time, and I've got four kids and one on the way, and we've just opened up this sign shop in town, and the Lord's blessing it. That's a shameless plug. If anybody needs any signs, come to Martell Sign Company. After that right there, I think I'm just going to call her quits after tonight. So I appreciate it. Thank you for everybody coming out, and I thank the Lord for all that he's done for me.
Wow, guys, right there, you just seen it. Mr. Brett Watt, it was an honor to announce your last race, man. Congratulations. And now they've got a good car for sale. It's hooked up. It's been winning races. Make sure you guys are hiring Brett Watt tonight.